I thought I had it all together, but I was led astray the day you walked away. You were the clock that was ticking in my heart. Changed my state of mind when love's so hard to find.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well,
it's a piece of cake, it's a pretty cake. If the way is hazy, you gotta do the cooking by the book. You know you can't be lazy. Never use a magic recipe. The cake will end up crazy if you do the cooking by the book. Then you'll have a cake. We gotta have it made. You know that I love cake. Finally, it's time to make up.
Wake up, grab brush, put a little makeup. I just got to fade away the shake up. Why'd you leave the kids up on the table?
Sweaty, knees, feet, arms are heavy. This vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up, over, plows.
Of the bunch, you know him well.
He's finally back to kick some tail.
His coconut gun can fire in spurts. If he shoots ya, it's gonna hurt.
In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air."
Wake up to my Reese's Puffs inspired this rhyme. That peanut butter.